did you guys give like, as I can see, like, you have got amazing scores in BITSAT exam. So can you please like, describe a bit about how BITSAT is different from JEE, and any special trick or tip you would like to give to the students that how to crack BITSAT?
Took my BITSAT exam after JEE once. So by that time, I was pretty confident that I would get a good rank in JEE once. So I didn't prepare a lot for BITSAT, but like, my parents did push me that BIT is a very good college and you should prepare for BITSAT. So I like prepared a little bit of English because like, there are about 15 questions, I believe, of English and about 10-15 questions about logical reasoning. So I like, in the time between JEE Advanced and BITSAT, I prepared about logical reasoning and English questions and how like, phrases, synonyms, and that sort of thing. So that, I guess, I did differently. But in the science aspect, I would say that I didn't prepare any differently, and I felt that there's not a lot of things that are different. Both have similar concepts, and though BITSAT has a different type of paper, it's pretty easy compared to JEE Advanced. Also, I say easier than JEE Mains as well. And there are a lot of questions, so you have to like try to do them in a very fast way. So,
okay.
I think my strategy regarding that would not be any different from my JEE preparation. BITSAT, I guess, was pretty much equivalent for me during the JEE preparation as any other engineering exam. So basically, BITSAT is one of the alternate modes that if, let's say, you don't do your JEE well, BITSAT is an alternate exam by which you can get a Tier 1 engineering college. So I guess when that stage reaches, when you have to give BITSAT, I guess practicing 7 or 8 mock papers should do the job. That is what I did during my JEE paper at the end when I had to give my BITSAT exam.
Great.
Similar to others, I didn't really focus on BITSAT during my 11th and 12th and only came to focus it after advance. I gave it my BITSAT 5 days after I gave advance. So during those 5 days, I bought a book, that's thick book, yellow colored BITSAT preparation. And I guess that did the trick, because all it required extra was, I guess, English and logical reasoning. Because in the science department, I was pretty confident that if I give my JEE well, then I would be able to crack BITSAT.
I also agree with all of them. I gave my BITSAT a few days after advanced, and I just prepared logical reasoning and English before BITSAT. And one advice to anyone giving BITSAT is, please try to reach the bonus questions at the end. Even if you have to use flux in 1 or 2 questions in the main part, but please reach the bonus part, because even if you make 1-2 mistakes, then they are very easily covered in the bonus marks, and doing the bonus question mostly gives a positive result only.
Okay.